Wife and mother of Kulbhushan Jadhav reached Pakistan Foreign Affairs Ministry in Islamabad along with Indian Deputy High Commissioner J.P. Singh on Monday. They are scheduled to meet Jadhav today. Jadhav is a former naval officer and is alleged of engaging in espionage activities against Pakistan. He is currently on death row in Pakistan and there have been constant demonstrations all across the country against the order. His death sentence was confirmed by Pakistan's Army Chief General Qamar Bajwa on April 10.